Hello, in this video, I am going to present you how to compare different routes and different weather models. This capability has been added on Avalon Offshore from version 4.1 onwards. It is available either on Apple iOS or Google Android versions. To be able to use this new capability, you need to be authorized on the Avalon Racing option. And this option is provided free of charge. You just have to ask it from us. And you will find the documentation on our website on how to get access to this. As an example, we will calculate a route between Marseille and Palma. Of course, the same system will work worldwide. So I position the starting point, as usual, in Marseille. I position my arrival point in Palma. Then the system calculates the direct route. To be able to go around Mallorca, I position automatic waypoints by clicking on the WP icon. And here I am now ready to calculate the route. I click on the route calculation icon, which is the third icon, top of the screen from the right, and I arrive on the route parameters screen. And I just need to click on compute route to launch the calculation. This video is made at real time. So the weather and all the necessary weather information is downloaded and the route is calculated very quickly, as you can see. The route is calculated and displayed on my tablet. I can access to the route summary and route details information that will give me all the route information and the split of the sailing time by sail set. I also have my routing table, which describes point after point all the route information. But this is fine. But if I go back to the route, in fact, itself, I see that the system makes me go to Palma via the west of the island, but maybe it's better to go via the east, and I'd like to compare the west route versus the east route. So, to do this comparison, I first need to save the west route using the folder icon, and I can save my route, and I call it Palma West. West. Done. Fine. Now I will define another route where I will force the system to go via the east of Palma. So to do this, I cancel the weapons that I have already positioned automatically. Delete all weapons. OK. And now I will position a waypoint east of Palma. Circle or get, whatever, does not really matter. OK, and I will position a waypoint here to force the system to calculate a route that will pass east of Mallorca. I launch the calculation by clicking on compute route. The route is, again, very quickly calculated. And I have my second route, and you can see that it really goes via the west of Mallorca. So I save this route. And I call it Palma East. Now, I could create like that as many routes as I would need, mainly by looking at the isochrone to determine route options. In this case example, I could also define a new route to force the system to go via east of Menorca, because that may be another alternative. The number of cases and routes are unlimited. Now, this new capability now offers me the possibility to compare the two routes at the same time so that I can decide very quickly what is the best for me. So to do this, I go to the compute route module and I go to racing settings And then I have a new icon which is named Scenery. I will add, I have already defined many routes and so on, but what we'll do is we will create a new scenario. And I select the route. I have many, so I will compare Palma West to Palma East. I will take a given wind model. Let's say I will use NOAA to start with. NOAA GFS 0.25. I also define my current model, my ASEAN Mediterranean. And I also define the waves, which in Europe the best is Météo France WAM. Worldwide level, it could be also Météo France Worldwide WAM, or you can also use the FNMOC, which is the US Navy model. So I save this scenario, and I create another scenario using the same weather models, which this time is Palma East, and I save those scenarios. I come back on the main menu, and I will just click on the two scenarios I want to compare, which is the two I just defined, Palma East and Palma West. So to be able to compare at the same time the two scenarios and get a real summary comparison between the two, I click on Compute Selected Scenery. I launch. So the system will compute very quickly the two scenarios, and the outcome of that will be a summary resume that will give me the possibility to choose the best route in a very, very quick way. Very quick way. I prefer to let the system work real time so that you can also judge the speed of the system. The resume tells me that the distance is a little bit longer via the east, but the time is much shorter. This is due to the fact that the wind is a little bit stronger via the east than via the west. These tables also give me the split of sailing time by sail set and other useful information such as waves and so on. And now the beauty of the system is that if I decide to select the east model as my prime scenario, I click on east model and I now have a map where I can compare the two scenarios at the same time. So you see the east, which is in bold, and the west, which is in a little bit lighter. Also, I can see the position of the boat on the two scenarios, and I can also see what is the wind at this time. Next step is now to be able to see if the chosen scenario, in this case we'll of course take the Palma East route, is consistent across different weather models. I have created three scenarios based on the Palma East route, one with NOAA GFS 0.25 degree, the second one with Météo France Arpège, and the third one with ICON 120 hours. And when I will launch the calculation, I will be able to compare between the three. And if the three weather models are giving me the same results, or at least similar results, then I know that the weather forecasts are consistent and I can believe on this route. So once again, I let it go till the end so that you can assess the speed of the system. I now have my three scenarios calculated. And so I will take, let's say, Arpège as the master one, as it seems to be the quickest one here. And when I look at the three scenarios, you can see that the routes are very, very consistent. So this means that I can believe in this route. I transform this route into the final route by clicking on the export icon, which is the third icon at the top left of the screen. Export scenario, OK. Now my route is in the routing module, so I can go back to the routing module. Here, routing. My cruise information with my final routing table. I can export it to navigation, define navigation waypoint, and so on. So if you want to stay aware of our new capabilities, I advise you to subscribe to this channel. Thanks for your attention.